Hello everyone, Dr. Khushbu again from Segan Mantras. This is my second video today, this one being on concept of before numbers, teaching the child this new concept of before numbers. So like I always say in my videos, I've mentioned it earlier also, whenever we take up any goal, we need to ensure that that particular word and its meaning is clear to the child, like he should understand before in other scenarios as well, and not directly on the numbers we start with. And also, we need to ensure the current level of the child and he has the prerequisite knowledge required before we jump into any in this particular new concept. So for before concept, what he needs to know already would be forward counting and the backward counting. Backward counting being very, very important here. One thing which I have observed is we use two different words for backward counting. Sometimes you may be using word backward and the school may be using reverse or vice versa. So we have to ensure that the child understands that reverse and backward, they both mean the same. So we need to work a lot on getting a good command on backward counting. Now, how we do that backward, or the concept of reverse backward. So keep doing that in everything that you come across, be it alphabets, be it the rainbow colors, like we say the vibgyor, and then reverse. How if we start not with the violet, then from the red, reverse usko sikhao. Traffic lights, whenever you're driving and you see the light, you are at the signal, tell the child to count with the signal light blinking. And it is like most of the times it starts from 30 or 60. Here in Pune, it starts from 90 many a times. So the reverse counting with like regularly when they keep doing it, reverse counting comes easily. Then climbing up the stairs, any OT exercises that you are doing. So don't do it always with the forward counting. Try to do like five counts forward, then five counts backward. Jumping on the ball, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then with progressing time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then reverse from 10 to 1. So do that with other games that we play, hide and seek, khelte hum, yeah, obstacle course, whatever things and activities you are doing, try to do a lot of reverse counting. Then the child should understand the concept of first and then and next. How do we do this? Now, suppose, so let's take an example. The child, you say first you get ready, then you go to school, and then the teacher, then you stand in your assembly at the school. Or let's make it even simpler. Take a simple example. First, you remove your clothes, then you take bath, and then you wear your clothes again. So first, then, and next. Isko aur hum chota kar sakte hain, just keep it to first and then. So first, you remove your clothes, and then you take bath. So in generally, when you are talking with your child, randomly you can just ask him, before taking your bath, what did you do? So the word before comes here. What did you do before taking the bath? So dheere dheere in the real, in the practical use, when he gets to hear this word before, and the reverse counting, ye do cheezo pe command aa gayi, to teaching before numbers gets very easy. Then you come to the paper, pen and paper, with the numbers and see where the child, how confident he is when you teach him before. And don't do it with before and after all together. After alag sikhao, before ki worksheets alag banao, and then you can merge it, and then you can bring in before, between and after ka combined wala worksheets. So we have to split it and do. Don't directly and not make it very complicated for the child in the beginning. We can also give worksheets with small number lines. Like you make a number line and write only 5 or 10, maybe 10 you can take, 10 numbers, And on each line, ask him just one before number. So first two you can do and show him. This is 9 pe aapne point banaya, 9 pe circle banaya. Let me just show it here. So you make a number line and suppose 8 pe, you write all the numbers, 1 se leke pura 10 tak hum likhenge, 0 se leke. And 8 pe you mark a circle and show it to the child. You do one and show it to him. What comes before 8? So we only hop one time in the backward direction. And which number is here? So you circle it. So what comes before 8? 7. Write your answer here. You give him a box or a space to write his answer. So this way you practice on the number lines, make worksheets, and let the child get hang of it. So happy teaching the concept of before. Thank you.